Capricorn, this is Nick. I hope that everybody is doing well. I came to bring you guys some energy, you guys. Listen, we got some, this is an over, I haven't clarified anything, you guys, but this is an overwhelming feeling that somebody wants somebody here, okay? It looks to me like somebody is either watching you or you're watching them, okay? And what they're watching is somebody either go get something like money, following their dreams, following their hearts, or they're watching somebody have some type of success and victory in maybe a relationship. Maybe somebody has moved on, okay? Or somebody is taking their energy back and somebody is watching at a distance to this, okay? They are either trying to manifest you, okay? Or you are trying to manifest them, or this is manipulation, okay? Listen, somebody is in full energy here. Somebody's very optimistic. They're serious about, they're ambitious, okay? They're you know, very reckless, maybe I could say, okay? But they're also willing to risk take. They're a serious risk taker, okay? And the reason why is because they're planning something here. They're full of energy. They've been watching somebody here, but you know, they really want to get to this, okay? They want this adventure. They're very ambitious, high energy, active and free spirit, and rapid fire planning. Now, either they're manifesting, because this is manifesting season, or they're being manipulative, okay? So we don't know. We will clarify. But this person, somebody, you, them, they see a bright opportunity, y'all. Somebody a little bit younger than somebody here. But somebody wants a solid beginning. Somebody's setting goals, money changes, potential, thrifty, realistic, prospects, practicality. When it comes down to prosperity, relocation, possibly, celebration, romance, peace, travel, stability, reunion, happy family. Somebody wants that, okay? Somebody's watching at a distance, okay? Listen, they've been watching for quite a while. Somebody has you, them, okay? Has been watching quite a while because they're waiting for something to come to, they're waiting for something to come full circle, all right? They're waiting on the right chance. To get in the door. Somebody is upset because they have lack of closure, possibly, okay? Something feels incomplete with them, or this could just be their karma, okay, to watch you get your dreams, you know, fulfilled and to walk in the direction that you're walking, because this is very positive energy for somebody and the other energy is very stagnant. Somebody needs to self-improve. Somebody needs to sacrifice something. There's limbo here. Somebody's left on red, y'all, okay? I don't know which one you are, okay? Crosswatcher energy can and will get involved in all this. Crosswatcher, I want you guys to know you guys are very much so welcome to watch Capricorn's video. I do understand the energy is interchangeable. So if this is a Capricorn that has done this to you, please go ahead in the comment section and let me know, okay? But you are very much so welcome to be here. I love Crosswatchers just like I love Capricorn. Crosswatcher, okay? Somebody is on their way, okay? Somebody is on their way to their wishes granted, and somebody is on their way to this here 10 of Cups, okay? Somebody has wants a family. They're gonna get this, okay? Listen, this is the Wheel of Fortune. This is, you know, things taking a lucky twist of fate for some. It may be karma for others. It will be somebody taking a lucky twist of fate to get this 9 and this 10 of Cups, okay? And of course, that's what somebody wants, along with this Ace of Pentacles here. So this is love and money. But at the same time, it could be somebody's karma watching somebody have this with you, or Crosswatcher. And, you know, they're watching from a distance because they really want to participate in that. Okay. So gatherings, family, domestic bliss, happiness, marriage, fairy tale ending, peaceful life, reunion, security, harmony, blessings. Okay. This is what somebody wants. All right, this is what somebody is indulging in, and this is what somebody wants, and this is what somebody is watching somebody get. It's just that simple. Somebody may be in your energy to where is they're causing you your success, your victory, you winning. This could even be fame, y'all. This could be praise. This could be accolades. I mean, this could be being in the spotlight as well for some of you guys. Somebody, this person who's watching, either manifesting or manipulating, this person right here may be like a problem. Like, you know, when it comes down to this winning, you see what I'm saying? They may, their energy may, you know, be, I don't know, maybe it's a negative energy. You see what I'm saying? Like, maybe somebody knows they need to get away from this person. Excuse me, you guys, but this is not, this person is very much so in this energy, okay? So with that being said, I've already prayed over these cards, okay? These clarifiers, all right? In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, you guys. So I just want to let you guys know to comment, and let me know, you know, if this is going on in your situation. Listen, for my day ones, much love, much respect, you guys. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me. I really appreciate you, okay? I appreciate your being here and always have for my day ones. For my new and recent subscribers, you guys, thank you so much for accepting my invitation. I really appreciate that you did, and I am happy that you're here. Go in the comment section below. Let me know that you're new to the channel so that I can give you a warm welcome to the channel myself, okay? For the ones that have not subscribed, you guys, please accept my invitation to subscribe. There are so many things that are going on this channel. Listen, August will be the last month that I'm going to be shutting down my personal reads towards the end of August. The end of August will be the last of the personal reads for about 3 months, okay? Only thing that I'm accepting is VIP and my VIP plan and my in my emergency reads, okay, you guys? So all of my plans and everything else is in the description box, okay? It will be updated at the end of August, okay, the beginning of September, all right? And this is going to be like for 3 months that I'm putting ice on the personal reads. I will only be accepting two, okay, you guys? So get it while it's here, because I'm thinking 3 months, but I don't know. You see what I'm saying? My schedule is like crazy. So, with that being said, you guys, for every 100 new subscribers, somebody will get a free read. I will find you. Also, for my mystery grabs, those are really fun. And my monthly giveaways, that consists of items and also reads. There's so many ways to get a free read. Go in the description box. You guys will read everything down, everything in there. For my verified subscribers, you guys, all that stuff will be discounted. Okay. Just contact me. My email is in there as well. Okay. So let's go ahead and get to this energy. Holy Spirit, tell me about this Ace of Pentacles for your sons and your daughters, for your glory. Ooh. Somebody, you got the Page of Cups again. You got the Page of Cups, a last energy out on this row, okay? Listen, somebody is trying to come back into your energy, all right? Somebody who you know, or somebody is ex or something like that, okay? They're trying to bring some type of love offer, okay? They may not be coming off as like very, very serious, okay? Because Page of Cups is an immature energy, okay? But they may be flirting. You know, they also may be saying, baby, please, I'm sorry. They want this Ace of Coins with you. Give me this Six of Wands. Somebody wants victory. Somebody wants success. Or somebody is experiencing that now in their career or on what they're doing. Yeah, because they're taking action. Okay, so somebody, listen, if this is not career, if this success, right, doesn't have something to do with somebody's career, all right, which for some of you, it will, okay? And this is looking very good. Just continue to take action. We got the Page of Wands here again, okay? So listen, this is adventure, ambitious, high energy, active, free-spirited, rapid fire planning, okay? Listen, somebody already knows that whatever they're doing and whatever action that they take, they're going to succeed and win. And yeah, stay on that path, okay? But you got an energy here that's stagnant, okay? Give me a hangman. I'm here left on red. Somebody left on red. Whoever, somebody want to talk to you. Yeah, somebody, whoever you call judgment on, okay? Or they call judgment on you, okay? Vice versa, okay? Anytime you get a general read from me, it's puzzle pieces, you guys. Y'all know that. But look, you know what I'm saying? It's whoever you call judgment on. Or if they call judgment on you, okay, said that, you know, they're backpedaling in the relationship or the dynamics of the relationship is going to change. This person may be actually going back to jail or going to jail, okay, with this hangman and his judgment. That could be legal issues as well. Holy Spirit, give me this Page of Cups. In the vein. Somebody is definitely walking in the direction of that. Somebody's a dreamer, affection, immature, admirer, gentle, daydreaming, obsessive, head in the clouds. Somebody's walking in the direction of their dreams coming true here. Capricorn, it feels like you're the one that their dreams are coming true to. You know what I'm saying? I don't have anybody in specific here for real. Okay, now I got the Emperor. Okay, so I got Gemini. I got Sagittarius. And I got Taurus and Aries right now. Okay. So look, you know, hey, somebody is doing some type of tricky shit, or somebody is, give me Emperor, or somebody, like I said, is manifesting because they've been sitting back watching. It's the Five of Wands. This This right here is competition, okay? Somebody has somebody in competition. Somebody is not on the same page with somebody. Family and friends may be in somebody's business. This could be you or this could be them that is trying to manipulate or trick somebody, okay? That Five of Wands is concerning, all right? Give me more about this Five of Wands. Capricorn. Whatever it is, it's toxic. Okay. Restrictions, bondage, manipulation. You know, this is the devil, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Up there. Okay. Addictions of all sort, addictions of all kinds. Okay. Restrictions, bondage. Maybe this is the reason why somebody wants to get away. Okay. And they kind of want to go do their own thing. Okay. And get this, you know, this family and everything, you know, without this person. You see what I'm saying? Maybe they've already tried. You know, with the Knight of Pentacles, this person's been in somebody's energy for quite some time. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, but somebody definitely is walking towards somebody. Hold on one second, Capricorn. Let me go check on my son. My mouse. Sorry about that, you guys. Listen, while I was taking care of my son, something came over me and it was a headache, okay? Listen, for some of you guys, somebody's experiencing some serious ass headaches, okay? Like, honestly, out of the blue, I don't even catch headaches, y'all. I mean, I'm talking about, like, right up in my temples, okay? So that's for some of you guys. As far as this manifestation goes, for some of you guys, it could be that your third eye is opening, okay? I just want to throw that out there. But we're going to get back to this devil situation, okay, Capricorn? Listen, somebody knows, okay, that this is a restriction, a bondage, addictions, and everything else, okay? Toxic, okay? And it seems to me like this person keeps coming after somebody. They want a relationship with somebody here. Okay. Now, what kind of relationship do they want? I mean, you know, we got the 10 of the Four of Wands. We got the Nine of Cups and the 10 of Cups. Okay. I don't know if this is you or Crosswatcher that wants this kind of relationship and this person hasn't been able to deliver. Okay. Or this person wants to bring you this, okay? But what it feels like is for some of you, you guys have moved on, okay? It's like, I want to find me the person that's for me. I don't want to deal with this toxic, manipulative individual anymore. That's what it feels like, okay? So give me the devil real quick. Yeah, and been sitting up here ruminating, y'all. Thinking of ideas, thinking of ways, okay? This person possibly has changed with the Hermit, okay? We got two major arcanas. That is a change, all right? So, hey, this person possibly did go into Hermit mode, you know what I'm saying? And was like, you know, I want to be better. I want to be different, okay? I don't know how much, you know, different they're going to be, okay? Somebody showing up as the Emperor. Somebody needed to control over this toxic-ass behavior, you know? Give me the fool. Somebody is indefinitely in it, this behavior, this energy. And Hangman, okay? So listen, somebody, whoever is the one that is in this full energy, okay, who keeps coming after somebody, okay? This is the one that has somebody called a shot for. And this is the one that somebody's in legal problems about as well. Give me Hangman again. So you got two Hangmans here. You got too many major arcanas. It's going to be some things that's going to change, okay? This person is going through profit and loss. This person is having a hard time adapting to being left on red for some of you guys. This person is dang sure juggling their emotions, up and down emotions. They're, you know, one minute they're upset because they're rejected. One minute they're, you know, really going after the whole thing. You know, they keep going back to square one, all right? Thinking of ways how to achieve getting back in the door. Give me the Page of Wands because this is, you know, I don't know if this is you. I don't know if this is them. Somebody wants commitment. Somebody is adventurous and free-spirited, ambitious, high energy, taking action for commitment. You know, this could be studying and learning. This could be, you know, wanting to collab. This could have something to do with the business for some of you guys, okay? Because I see three storylines here, okay? I see some of you guys coming up in business and somebody is stopping, like a hater or ex, okay? I see an ex situation that wants all this love and romance and happiness where somebody has moved on. Okay. And, you know, the other one is unfolding. Okay. But look, this right here, this is collaboration. This is teamwork, commitment. Give me more. Somebody's rapper flyer planning for this. It's got everything to do with profit and loss. Somebody is letting their hair down. Somebody is changing the cycle here. Okay. Feels like you, Capricorn. It may not be, maybe cross watcher, but somebody is really changing the cycle here. They're still about their money. Okay. They're still about their come up. Okay. They still want this wishes granted. Okay. But it's almost like I don't want somebody. It's this overwhelming feeling of I don't want somebody in my energy. Okay. It really just is. In moderation, okay? Somebody's letting their hair down in moderation, okay? So it's like, I'm having fun. I'm trying to be more responsible with this Two of Coins as well, okay? Listen, somebody is looking for a bright opportunity here. Somebody is grounded, okay? Somebody's solid beginnings. They're setting goals, okay? Look, it feels to me like they're manifesting their twin flame soulmate connection. Give me Ace of Pentacles. Got Ace of Pentacles in. Somebody is definitely going after some money here, okay? Somebody's definitely seizing opportunities here when it comes down to money, okay? And new beginnings when it comes down there. Somebody might change a job. Somebody may have quit a job and decide to go with what they want to do, you know, as far as their skill set or what their, you know, their gifts are. Somebody may have lost the job, okay? And maybe somebody was conflicted with this Two of Coins when it comes down to this work, okay? Because maybe somebody was used to doing like let's just say a 9-to-5, right? And something changed, okay? And somebody is, you know, they're not really taking well with this. Or this could be the other person who really wants a bright opportunity with you, okay? And because they want this bright opportunity and they're doing things, they're moving differently, you know, they're trying to adapt to this being left on red, you know, and all this other type of stuff and this judgment that's been called, they want to walk towards you. They could be in the Five of Cups because you're not giving up. You're not giving in to them, okay? Give me Four of Wands, Holy Spirit. Five of Cups is emotional funeral, y'all. Crying and carrying on. Yeah, see, somebody loves somebody here with this Two of Cups. Somebody wants somebody back. It's just that simple. Give me more. It may be karma to see for them to see you with somebody else. Yeah, see, this is an ex situation. 6, 7, 8. Yeah, this is an ex situation that somebody wants back with this twin flame soulmate love connection. This Two of Cups, okay? It's mutual love. 5, 10, 11, 13, 4. Yeah, somebody doesn't want somebody back here. Somebody's just playing out, not interested. It's like, I gotta move on and I gotta go get me. I gotta go get me. You see what I'm saying? I can't have this toxic ass individual and the manipulative ass, tricky individual in my energy anymore. Give me, yeah. Yeah, see, with this here, this shit been going on. Y'all been going back and forth. Y'all been dragging y'all heels. Some of y'all, for too long. The world is here, okay? It's time for this to stop, all right? Like, I'm going to get you completely out of my energy, period. I'm ready for this cycle to end, and I'm ready for another one to begin, and I'm about to slap some brakes on you, okay? Got the Wheel of Fortune here. This may be karma for them, you guys, for you to really, like, bag up off this, okay? Like, for real, this could be. Them have to watch you because it's prosperity here. See what I'm saying? Coming up as the Empress, okay? Listen, level up, all right? Straight level up, okay? So I got the Emperor to the Empress. This person, you guys might be married. You guys might have kids together. Virgo towards Capricorn, Aries, Taurus, Sagittarius. Give me the Empress, Holy Spirit, please. Somebody might be pregnant. Queen of Cups, the Star. Yeah, this person wants this person back, okay? Your baby mama, your baby daddy, okay? Your higher connection wants somebody back here, okay? They love, all right? Like, for real. I'm looking up here at this Devil and this Hermit, okay? Look, and I'm gonna pull another card on that because what it feels to me is like they're saying they're changed, okay? They want a healing. They want a new beginning. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio is here. And also Aquarius, okay, you guys? Give me the Nine of Cups, Holy Spirit. They want a new beginning. You know what? Give me a Star. Give me a Star. It this is causing somebody a fucking headache. Like, it's crazy because how I got the headache is it came on real quick and it just went away. Like, I feel it a little bit still, but, and that don't really happen for me like that. Unless it's somebody stressed the fuck out. Sagittarius, Leo, Aries could be here as well. They're ready to take action, okay? They're ready to take leadership, more responsibility, maybe accountability, okay? They feel like this is something that's supposed to be, but there you go with the Five of Wands again, okay? This is competition. You got some, I'm still hearing poly, okay? Maybe you got somebody who felt like they were a poly. They wanted multiple people in a relationship, okay? But somebody is like, no, you know, you already know. I already know who you are, okay? Like, it doesn't really matter. Nine of Cups, Holy Spirit. We got the Nine of Cups to the Nine of Cups. Y'all, hit that thumbs up button for me, please. I appreciate you guys. Yeah, you got the Nine of Cups to the Nine of Cups. See, so either way, rather you get this person out your energy or you even accept them back. Okay, listen, this could be settling for less for some of y'all, okay? But this is wishes granted, okay? So whatever road you're on as far as this money goes and maybe even a new person in your life, listen, this right here is wishes granted. This is what you want. And you know this. Ten of Cups, Holy Spirit. Because this is the marriage. This is everything. Yeah, somebody ain't letting somebody go here with this Four of Pentacles. Somebody's not letting this marriage, this higher connection go. Even the thought of a reunion, okay, they're not letting it go, okay? More. Somebody has worked and put in. They want a return on their investment. It's the same individual that had all these options, okay? Or they're just busy, or they're just a busy body, one or the other, okay? But this is a story. This is several storylines. First of all, so for some of you guys, somebody is really getting to the money, okay? There's been a change, okay, in a job situation, okay, that did not necessarily feel comfortable for some of you, okay? For others of you, and this is going to be for the majority of you guys, there's an ex person here that is lingering in your energy that is giving you a fucking headache, okay? Like, literally, like, even thinking about them, you see what I'm saying, is giving a headache, but they won't go, okay? They won't go. I don't see, let me see something. Let me see this hermit. Holy Spirit, give me this hermit. Other than the fact that I got major arcanas here, I don't see. Okay, they've been doing a lot of thinking, okay? A lot of soul searching, a lot of self-awareness. Got the Fool here. I don't see where they're going to change, okay? They may do what they need to do to get back in the door. What they do when they get back in the door, Capricorn, I mean, it's almost a feeling of, I already know who the fuck you are, okay? It's like, it doesn't matter how you come, you see what I'm saying? Or what you try to show me. At the end of the day, I know your cycles, I know your patterns, you see what I'm saying? And that don't sit right with somebody. Somebody is ready to get out of this energy. This has been going on for way too long with this Knight of Coins, okay? And it's like a back and forth, back. Somebody is ready to cut this situation off, okay? They're ready for their life. They're ready for their wishes granted. They're ready for, you know, their real person to come in. It's for some of you guys already have met this new person. And what this person's karma, this toxic ass individual's karma is to watch you love somebody and to have all this, okay? Everything. When I say everything, I mean everything, okay? This card usually is multiple people, multiple choices, multiple options. But in this case here, with this Ten of Pentacles to this Four of Pentacles and the Seven of Pentacles, and with this Seven of Cups, that means that we're having it all, okay? They gotta watch somebody have it all, okay? And with all these Ace of Coins in here, you know, yeah, that's money and love, okay? So let me see something here, you guys. Let me tell you who's on the board. We got Taurus, Gemini, somebody's situation changed, okay? Somebody's very sad that somebody can't get somebody back, or somebody's sad that their work situation has changed. Sagittarius. Somebody's going to win here. And somebody is going to party. Somebody's going to gather. Okay? Something may have happened at a gathering. Somebody could have met this new person at a gathering. Okay? Somebody tired of this shit. That person does know that you guys are twin flame soulmate connection. They do know that, y'all. Aquarius. Leo, Sagittarius. Aries. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. Taurus, Aries. Yeah, somebody is definitely going to have their wishes granted here. Okay, so this is what I do have for you guys. But yeah, so whoever this person is, you guys, I really, like I said, this person has caused a lot of problems, okay, in somebody's life, okay? The manipulation, the gaslighting, the trickiness, you know, the getting gone, the getting in trouble, the legal issues. You know, this has been a long time, okay? And like I said, the only word that I can come up with is headache, okay? Because that's what it feels like. It feels like a fucking headache. If some of you guys may get nauseous when you even think too much about this situation, okay? But Capricorn, this is what I have for you. And if I was able to put one piece together for you, then I've done my job. I would appreciate it if you like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys soon. Much love.